My name is Avery Bennett. I was born and raised in the peaceful Kanawha River Valley, but all that changed with the coming of the war. From the Medical College of Virginia to wartime hospitals, I've met men on both sides of this bloody war between the states, and I've learned one valuable lesson. You're never too young to do great things.